I've just discovered a wonderful ale called Green King IPA Bitter. But I'm keeping it under my hat. Green King IPA Bitter, brewed by masters of the art.